Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Sherilyn Lps, and I'm going to be doing my first shout out today. So first person to comment and like and subscribe will get that shout out. Hope you enjoy.
Today is a tutorial how to make Lps necklaces. So what you're going to have to use is some of these long bands. So you have to kind of do. I have a whole nother kit, but I didn't feel like getting it out. So yeah. You usually need about 6 or 7 colors. I'm going to pick 3 of these, 1 of these, and 3 more of these gray. Actually, I don't want to do that. 1, 2, 3. Okay, there. I got my color. So next you're going to get the bands. I chose gray. So then you're going to start making it. I did a vegetable one, but that took like, I don't even know how many bands, probably like 10. So I don't really like using a lot of the bands because they're really stretchy and it's really no point. You also need a clip, like duh, unless you can find a way to attach them with that one. Okay, there. Made it. That's good. I was planning on making a loom bracelet YouTube channel, but I was like, nah, I've been watching Lps YouTube channels for a long time. Like, Alice Lps. I love her videos. And Lps. Honey. Emily. Ooh. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Remember, shout outs. Yay! So yeah, bye.